We are at the first annual retirees banquet, and we're honoring all the retirees that have ever retired from the Honolulu Police Department. We actually were started talking about this even before I made chief. I always thought it was something that needed to be done because, you know, they had stopped doing a retiree banquet during police week, and it was like, it's unfortunate because, you know, the retirees have put in so much time. The least we can do is to honor them. And also, too, you know, we were tired of only seeing the older people and older retirees at funerals. So we thought we wanted to put something together so that everyone could have a good time and enjoy themselves and, you know, in a festive atmosphere.
It's amazing. We're shooting for at least 200. And we got close to 400, I think, yeah? And it's amazing that people came. I think it was just word of mouth. There's a lot of retirees that meet regularly every week, you know, at drink coffee or something, and they talk, and I guess the word spread.
Let's do the first pose we do. Let's do a prison pose.
I think it's important that we celebrate this because it's not often that we get to see each other. I mean, I've seen some people tonight that I haven't seen since when I first came in the department. It's good to see them. And I think when you go years back, it was always understood that there was a brotherhood, a sister, Ohana. But it's always nice, I guess, once you're retired, or even when you're in, for somebody to say thank you.
I wish everybody, not just retirees, but current employees too, so that, you know, I mean, because there's a lot of stories here tonight. And, you know, it's the history of our police department. And so how can you ever forget the history? Because, you know, we are where we came from. So I encourage next year everybody to sign up and come.